Mula rito sa Big Dome sa Cubao, Quezon City, the Smart Araneta Coliseum, umpisa na po ng ating 2013 PBA Commissioners Cup, ang aking second conference ng ating PBA season. Pero ngayon, bagong kabanata, may bagong pag-asa sigurado itong dalawang kapuna na ito.
He's not gonna look to score, but sabi niya, kung may pagkakato na maka-score, he will go for the shot. His shot his first field goal.
He told me bago nag-umpisa ating laro. Ito na ang action. 16 seconds to go. Sol Mercado goes over to Jaffet. They swing it over to Willie. Hindi pa nakaka-score si Willie. Ikot na ikot ang bola. Finally, Jaffet settles. 16-foot jumper. Swat! Jaffet back to back. I think they tried to go to Bachman or Fajardo every time down the floor. Nakaago pa si Jaffet Aguilar. Can Bachman catch him? Jaffet finishing on the break, showing some dribbling.
Laki rin na ang dubak, matapos na naman na lamang ng Petron.
Well, talaga masusubok ngayon si Jaffet Aguilar because I think here at this situation with Global Port down by three.
Oh, not anymore. Dalawa na lang ang lamang ng Petron. They needed that basket. Ito si Sol Mercado, gustong bawiin. Kick out. David, inilapit ang bola. Hook shot. No go. Rebound play. Who's gonna get it? Jaffet! He's gonna go up with a left. Ties the game.
He needs help in getting the defensive rebound. Makita natin dito, no? See?
Mercado dropping his defender. Gary D to the basket. It's too strong. Who's gonna get it? Jaffet Aguilar. There's a foul on that.
28 rebounds. So yung sinabi natin kanina, no? Yung pagkalabas, yung pagka-eject kay Justin Williams. Nagbigay ng pagkakataon.
Free throw para rito. So big man.
He's going 4 out of 5 from the free throw line. Make that 5 out of 6.
Lanete. Kicks it out to Arwin. Arwin settles for the 3. It's offline. He's gonna get it. Jaffet Aguilar. Bachman fouls him. Oh, wala nang. Ete, may tawag, may tawag. The referee is signaling that there was a
pass on the dalawa.
So there'll still be some action. Let's see what Jaffet can do from the line. Playing a great second half. Mintis ang una kinito.
Well, with 1.8 seconds to go, the shot is made. You know, he can even miss this purposely.
Ayun na, pasok.
He made it.
Si Lanete, where they gonna go? They give it to two, but he fakes. He wanted a foul call, pero wala yan. Global Port holds on. Player of this ball game, Quinito, none other than the guy who came back from abroad. Jaffet Aguilar. Jaffet, congratulations. Panalo agad sa unang stint mo sa Global Port. You said you wanted playing time to show what you've got. Napakita mo yan ngayon.
Muna sa lahat, nagpapa-thank you kay Lord kasi ito nga, it's a malaking pressure sa akin eh. So, nagpapasalamat ako sa kay Lord na binigay niya sa amin itong panalan to.
Jaffet, last time nagkita tayo, nasa Las Vegas ka.
Yeah.
Nanunood ko na laban ni Pacquiao. Pero ngayon, nandito ka, you're back in the Philippines, you're back in the PBA. Nangyari kanina, yung import nyo na-eject, you really had to step up. Anong naisip mo, no? Did you have to feel the pressure that you had to take the leadership role in this team that's loaded with talent?
Guarding Bachman sa tough job. Talagang ginawa ko lahat na makakaya ko to push him out of the paint. You know, sobrang bilis niya sa pagkuha ng second rebound. So, yung focus ko na lang, tapikin yung bola sa kanya kasi he's strong. Tapos yun.
Well, di bali, nahirapan din naman yata. Ito si Bachman sa'yo. Good job, Jaffet. You can greet the Global Port fans, yung mga bagong fans mo rito sa ating PBA.
Gini-greet ko yung Global Port, Batang Pier. Sana supportahan niyo po kami. Also, I want to greet my mom and dad in America. Because I dedicate this game for them. And all of the Filipinos in Chicago, in LA. Thank you very much.
Congratulations, Jaffet.
Congratulations, Jaffet.
First, congratulations din kay Peter Aguilar, ang kanyang ama na naglaro dito sa PBA.